Mycryo is in fact cocoa butter, 100% cocoa butter, and originates from the chocolate and patisserie world. The main advantage is that it can withstand temperatures up to 200 degrees C or 392 degrees Fahrenheit. That's quite high when you consider that ordinary butter burns at 100 degrees Celsius, 212 Fahrenheit. It's water repellent, which means it can lay a second skin around your products. It sticks to your product, which means that when you fry fish or meat, it sears immediately, and all the spices are entirely retained in the product. And you can also use it to make your own spice mixes. I've prepared a few with paprika, with pepper, with rose petals, with coconut. In short, you can be as creative as you like. It can be mixed with breadcrumbs, sesame seeds or other nuts to garnish meat. We're using it here in a shaker mixed with pepper, salt and plain rice grains to prevent sticking. What water repellent or second skin means, I'm going to explain now.